Hi, I'm Rob the Ranger. But you're not here to see me, you're here to see the animals. So here we go.
She's looking for that one with the limp there.
Mm-hmm.
It's quite a pronounced limp, you see.
Yeah.
Something's going on now. Oh, there we go. Already opening it at the back, eating it alive basically. Worried about the hippos there.
Mm-hmm.
We use her cheek teeth now to open up the stomach. Instead of having molars like we have in their cheeks, they have what's called carnassials, and they act like a big pair of scissors that can cut through the hide of the buffalo, open up the skin. They're talking to each other. That's just as they communicate.
Young ones are north of Van Max by Paddy's car there, but the worry is if they do go join the adults that are now on the bubbler, they'll join up and that vehicle can't follow. There's still three at the bubbler.
First station, make your way. Not anymore. 16 lions to feed. I'm quite happy to kill two.
Rob, is it at George's dam itself? On which side of the dam?
On the eastern side of the dam wall. too late for their rescue, eh? Well, they want it to wake up again, but it's not going to. It's incredible. I've never seen this.
You've never seen
I've this. Never seen anything like this before.
Thank you very much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed that. If you did, please feel free to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.
You can also follow me on all the social networks with the hashtag NowFilming for live updates from Safari.